Chapter 6, 4, 5. Naruto, chapter 6, 4, 5. Two powers. This starts off as Minato crying, as he knows that his son is now mature. After all, they combined their power to save everybody in the Shinobi Alliance, and everybody is really, really great. This chapter is starting to heat up right now, but everything is going great. Very soon, this chapter is going to be, that means it's coming, the end of Naruto as we know it, is coming, and it is coming fast. Alright, it starts off with Minato crying, knowing how much his son has grown up and how nostalgic he is. That it reminds him of both him and Kushina. Knowing everything that he has gone through, he's this strong now. Naruto can stand on his old two feet, that Naruto's no longer a kid. He's a man, and his father's nostalgic. And then Naruto says, I'm going to enter Kurama mode and take this guy down, and see if I can do something, trying to take him down. Building up all of his chakra at once, just to transform him. But then Sasuke tells him, only Sage Jutsu attacks quick, and Naruto says, you're right, and he freaks out. That's Naruto's first scoop up. Naruto may matured a little bit, but he's still not what you call that smart. After all, he's not smart as Shikamaru, who's a tactical genius. Everybody's like this and him a little bit. The second say, you're not more smarter than my brother, who's kind of a soft idiot. And then there's Sasuke saying, you're building out all this chakra for nothing. Never the same. You're still the same, Naruto. And Minato's like, well, it doesn't feel that nostalgic. Even the Ninetales starts to laugh a little bit. Like, that was so true. Like, he starts to laugh. And Naruto's like, shut up, Kurama. Like, he can now. So, and then he tells them that there is a way to beat this guy. You can go to Sage Mode with me now. Remember in the old chapter, way before he did my reviews, and way before I did my reviews, and when this was also an episode. Remember, Naruto was trying to learn Sage Jutsu so he could defeat Pain and fight Jiraiya, and try to avenge Jiraiya's death. However, even though Naruto mastered Sage Jutsu, he couldn't be Sage Jutsu all the time, because it's limited like 5-10 minutes. It has a limited time. But there's a way to keep Genjutsu around you permanently if you merge one with the Sage Toad leaders. Then the Fox said that you couldn't do it because the Ninetales back then, Kurama, he didn't want Naruto to have that much kind of power, because he wanted Naruto to rely on his power, not that kind of power. That means having the Toad with him would make him more power. Even though Naruto had mastered Sage Jutsu, he didn't have the amphibian jutsu, which allows him to stand on his shoulder and allow the Sage Leader to give him power while he is in Sage Mode for a long time. Ronnie says that he didn't want to share his room with a Toad, making he doesn't want to share the same body. And two, even though Naruto had his jutsu, he didn't want Naruto to have the Sage power, have that much Sage power. That means he would start relying on the Ninetales' plans for him being ruined. I explained to you in the double review chapter of episode Shippuden, episode 327 and 328. But now the Ninetales saying, now Kurama's saying, it's okay, you can do it. You can do it now. You can even enter Sage Jutsu while you're in Bijuu mode. Not just teasing and saying, you're getting soft a little bit. Hey, like, you're getting tough. And I was like, shut up. I'm still the same. Hey, yes, you did. Hey, don't get familiar with me. It's like a small argument. But Naruto turns it back and saying, everything's okay. I just feel similar to you. He even speaks to the other fox that's in Minato's fox is saying, is understanding the other half of Kurama. He's understanding this. As their energy starts to resonate, they're trying to combine their chakra. They're trying to go all Bijuu mode, both of them at the same time. Well, Naruto is going doing Sage Jutsu at the same time, saying it's coming stronger and stronger now. Like, now he's allowed this, he has enough power, because we've seen that Sage Jutsu does work on Obito. This guy is really, really, really strong. And but the Sage Jutsu is only weaker because the Ten Tails is natural energy, and the energy that fight na- energy is natural energy. As their energy starts to resonate, Minato gets the eyes, they're not the fox eyes. Nice. Like, he's becoming more and more like Naruto. Well, Naruto's saying the Sage Jutsu energy is coming faster. Even Sasuke is starting to believe it in Naruto. How did you get this strong? Even Sasuke is starting to struggle with this a little bit, because Sasuke is like so jealous, because we've seen how competitive Sasuke could be. Remember the old Naruto? Remember that he hated Naruto because he's starting to get a little better after the Chunin exams. He even had a fight with Naruto after Orochimaru disappeared, and before he went to the Hidden Sound Village so he can become Orochimaru's experiment. We've seen this coming. Anyway, as it continues, Obito is preparing. He's preparing to like fight back. The second Hokage ain't ready. Like, they take a huge Rasengan using the Fox's chopper. And yesterday, Naruto had Sage Jutsu to the Rasengan. He's like, yeah. Like, yeah. And it worked. The Sage Jutsu worked. He even used the Flying Raijin, you know, the body flicker technique where you could teleport. He uses that. He uses it. But it missed. Obito missed and knocked them all back. Like, he knocked them back. It's basically trying to hit someone with a basketball, and it hits you with something, and it hits you back with something even bigger than, smaller than a basketball, but stronger than, but with a lot of force. Stronger than that. Something like that is very, very powerful, especially for Obito, because now he does have the Jubi inside him. Anyway, this does come out strong, but even Kurama said, even Naruto saying that black part is just that black defense shield is just struck, and they're like, how you destroy it? Naruto's gonna make a Biju bomb when you combine with the Sage Jutsu, that way you can destroy it all at once. He's gonna smash him all at once. That Obito counters. He counters. He goes Biju mode himself and becomes the Ten Tails. Madara's like saying, you're already doing Infinite Tsukuyomi, and no, and the chapter ends, Infinite Tsukuyomi start. This chapter is just Naruto is getting more and more stronger, like more smarter, but at the same time more goofier, because Kishimoto, the creator of Naruto, doesn't want Naruto to lose his edge. This is proof that Naruto is ending. The series is coming to an end. But the manga is coming to an end, but the series is still going to continue. It's going to take a long time to get up to this chapter. I'm guessing to the episode of Shippuden going to be episode the 400th. We're probably going to be at the 400th. That's Shippuden. That will be at least 600 Naruto episodes, combining with old Naruto, with the new Naruto, making it one of the best animes that have continuous series. After all, Naruto is old. I mean, it started a long time ago in 2000. I mean, the manga series started in 1999, and the series wasn't made until 3 years later. But that is what you love about the series, all the action, all the fighting, especially all of this. This is just adding more to the story. More to the story. You're getting a lot out of this chapter, even though some of it was a little goofy, but it's showing how epic this is all going to be when it ends. Anyway, this is Sullivan Adams giving his review, Naruto Chapter 6, Far 5. So, anyone, comment, rate, subscribe, and hope you enjoy this. I'll probably put the link down in the description bar so you can watch this chapter too. Anyway, thank you for watching. Signing off.